So this is my bucket of ice. Going to break the ice up because stupid me put it into the freezer as soon as I got it home, and now it's all frozen together. Then I'm gonna put it into the bucket, and then put some water in from the hose because it's the easiest way. And then I'm gonna leave it for half an hour to get a little bit more melted and colder, because when it starts to melt into the water, it gets colder.